pink in this corner. Right, that needs to be a bit bluer. That's grey. I'll do a bit more blending now. Wipe my stick. Now, I'll just start the lightest bits here. And here. Don't want to over blend because it's nice to see all the colours. Don't go mad with this bit. You can use all the pastel from the dark edges. You can put some more white on those after. Okay, just go over that nicely. Gently. White. This often looks pretty good. Now we're just gonna put some little dots of colour in. Really just got to carry on doing this till it looks right. Get as many bits in as you can. Then you blend it and have a look at it. It's quite fun actually. I like doing eyes. It really, I think it is the most important part of the animal, the eyes. shoulders like this now. Very, very gently. You don't want to lose those. If you put more in anyway. Just dab them in. Some nice dark blues now. Some more bright blue. Needs to be darker here. It needs to be a bit more pinky. And there. And here. A nice sharp white. We're going to bring this down a bit here. Take a while, but it's fun. Very lightly when you do those little tiny lines. Just go very lightly, it'll be good. And we've got a nice line here. Now we've got a line. Yeah, that's got to be bled to there. That's the fantastic thing about pastels. You can just mould it as you go. Lighten this up a bit. It's quite fleshy coloured, but it's a good strong line, yeah. Just looking at how wide this is here. Just getting that in properly. Now I'm just gonna dab that on like that. Colour shaper. This you just move the pestle around, but it doesn't take too much off. And you can keep all the colours in their places. Whereas the other stump seems to move it all around and they all blend together, which is, it's okay when you want it to. But at the moment I want to keep these strong colours. So I wouldn't use that then. You can always put some more white in after if you need to. Flecky bits in here, there's a bit of white there. Redo the pupils now. So I'll look back. Okay. Just leave it there for now and have another look at it tomorrow. leave it there.